brengt Jonathan Jeremiah live en dichtbij.
When I was 18, you know, I'd already had this very deep baritone voice. So I kind of sound like I smoke 60 cigarettes a day, but I don't really. Music to me is what brings me my happiness, and I live for making the music and performing. The Qube's going to be amazing to play. It's going to be a lovely, intimate little show. Kind of like a campfire setting.
Jonathan Jeremiah, exclusief in The Qube.
The Qube. New music live.